do our best. We stay in step as time goes marching by. But there's something wrong. We don't start living until we almost die. Listens. Well, I was born a silver thorn on a Midwest rose. I found out fast, love is last, and it comes and goes. Made a deal, hearts to steal, they will know my name. I'll pay the price, any price, just give me the fame. Oh yeah. And the universe listen. Perfect song, my love is wrong. So I ate the dark, a hero's clothes. The story goes on, but I hate the part. I chose to fall, destroy it all, but I will rise again. I believe in love, please send me love, and I will try again. Oh yeah. Listen, listen. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. And the universe, listen. Remove the dark, heal my heart, make my body whole. I found my angels, found my spirit, guess I found my soul. Teach me how, show me now, this light has taken me. I'm not ashamed, help me explain this awakening. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. And the universe listens. Listen. Oh, yeah. A mother was grieving her loss, a soldier the ultimate cost. She went to the man who's been told that he's a king, waited outside of his compound to ask him a few things. Yahweh, she said, for what noble cause did my son have to die? Tell me, where are their weapons, and why did you have to lie? Imagine that. A lieutenant in the army, in his heart and his soul he believes in a land of the free and the home of the brave. Now he's standing on trial, for he will not behave as they wish. He said, I believe the Constitution to defend it and uphold. I will not fight your war for profit. No, sir, I will not go. Scientist and his machine, the smallest of life he has seen. Inside matter, inside atoms, as far as you can go.
He saw the streams of life that vibrate with a universal flow. He said, well, I've seen the spirit and all its creation. It's in each and every thought and all our intentions. That there can be enough, and I believe I can think clear enough to conceive a place where there's enough, if not now, when, if not today, then what about tomorrow? What happens tomorrow? I believe a woman can work hard and succeed, and we could be content to believe that she could be in charge of the free, be the president, if not now. If not today, then what happens tomorrow? What happens tomorrow? If you become spell, that those that profit from the fear cast so well, and good people of the earth now can tell, there is no us in them, if not now. today.
Thank you all so much. That was fun. Thank you. Thank you for sitting through something you don't know. Thank you for taking it in. Thank you for being here. I want to thank my man. I got Bernie and Lily. This is Paul up here on the keyboards. That's Paul. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, you know Philip. Philip says right there. And I got Mark Brown. Mark Brown back there on the bass. And ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Fritz Lewick on my drum.
Yahoo!